Everybody, welcome to Bar Down Collectibles Box Break 11-12 The Cup. It's the box we'll be getting to. As always, our list of winners. We'll take a look at that first. As we scroll down. And as always, thank you for joining. I do appreciate it. Again, this is box number 2 out of that fresh case. As we take a look at the last auction one, Winnipeg. A lot of bargains tonight. It's Bargain Wednesday. We'll take a look at the eBay date and time. And again, about quarter after 8 here on the East Coast. As we get ready to crack open this box here. And what we'll do, for those of you, at the end we're going to randomize all 30 teams 3 times, and the team on top after that third randomization will get our second spot in our final giveaway. So we're doing a spot for each box. So after box number 6, we're going to have 6 winners, and then we will randomize those 6 winners 3 times, and we're going to give away an autographed item, which we've been doing here for the last couple weeks. So it's worked out pretty good for people. We'll take a look right here. This is the one we had labeled. When we cracked the case, what we did is we labeled them all and got the serial numbers here on video as well in the first video. This one we labeled 2, and it was 52877. As we get set back up. So now you can go back to video 26, I believe it was, when we cracked open the case, and you'll see all of them labeled with the serial numbers for all 6 breaks. All right, let's get cracking here. We've been having some great stuff coming on here. Absolutely, really enjoyed doing the cup. And we always show it. Not sure why. It would be nearly impossible to get at, I think. So we cut through the last line of defense here. Let's say good luck to everybody. And then don't forget to stick around at the end while we get our winner for spot number 2 in our final drawing. Start off with, for Detroit, Jimmy Howard. And again, the base cards here are numbered to 249, so. Jimmy Howard starts us off, and we have a redemption behind that, which will be rookie auto patch. For, as we let the drama build, Roman Horak. I believe that's Calgary. I would double check. I always double check just to make sure we get the right cards, but I believe that's Roman Horak. For the rookie auto patch. And behind that, we've got signature patches. Number to 75, and this is, looks like 34 of 75. 102 Buffalo. Very, very nice here with Zach Cassian with the signature patch. So very, very nice hit right there for Buffalo. Sweet. Program of excellence. 10 of 10. It's the main man. As we try and get a little better focus on that. There it is, Wayne Gretzky. And again, 10 of 10 on this one in his Team Canada garb. So that'll be Edmonton, based on our, with no year designated. Very nice hit right there. And again, that's, I've given out, I think, 3 Gretzkys. So, love to see it, love to see it. Behind that, 15 of 25. Got the Carey Price game used jersey again, number 25 on this one for Montreal, and our decoy backing it up. So great box right there, Carey Price jersey, 15 of 25 on that, number 10 of 10 program of excellence, Wayne Gretzky. We had the signature patch, Zach Cassian for Buffalo. We had the Roman Horak rookie auto patch. And starting us off was Jimmy Howard. So great box right there. And stuff just seems to keep getting better. We get bigger and bigger hits. Let's take care of our second spot now. We'll randomize all 30 teams. We'll get random.org up there. And we'll scroll through quick, show that everybody's in there. And then we'll run this 3 times. And here we go, first time. The Islanders. Do it again. Done it 2 times. Phoenix. And third and final time. 3 times, the Blackhawks. So congratulations to Chicago, which will be Charles McGill. You have our second spot in our final drawing after box 6. So we've got 4 more boxes of the cup for the next 4 nights, with 4 more spots up too for our final drawing. So hopefully you can join us for that. Sure, we got some more great cards coming here. And like I said, 4 more spots. So we'd love to see you here for the rest of the cup, which will accumulate on Sunday evening. So from Bar Down Collectibles, thank you very much, and we'll see you soon.